Melissa's place.
Wheel Well. Used to be the most popular stop on the Mother Road.
This place?
Yeah, imagine. Imagine what it must have been like to stay here.
You know, I don't get you. How does a Porsche wind up in a place like this?
Well, it's really pretty simple. I was an attorney in L.A., living life in the fast lane. And...
Oh, you were you? Were you rich?
What?
Just clues to the puzzle.
Okay. Well, that was my life. And you know what? It never felt happy.
Yeah. I mean, really?
Yeah, so I left California. Just drove and drove and finally broke down right here. Doc fixed me up. Flo took me in. Well, they all did. And I never left.
Yeah. You know, I understand you need a little R&R, recharge the old batteries, but, you know, after a while, why didn't you go back?
I fell in love.
Oh.
Yep.
Corvette?
No. I fell in love with this.
Look at that. Look, and they're driving right by. They don't even know what they're missing.
Well, it didn't used to be that way.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. 40 years ago, that interstate down there didn't exist.
Really?
Yeah. Back then, cars came across the country a whole different way.
How do you mean?
Well, the road didn't cut through the land like that interstate. It moved with the land, you know? It rose, it fell, it curved.
Morning. Nice day, huh?
Cars didn't drive on it to make great time. They drove on it to have a great time.
Long ago, but not so very long ago, the world was different. Oh, yes, it was. You settled down and you built a town and made it live. And you watched it grow. It was your town. Time goes by, time brings changes, and you change too. Nothing comes that you can't handle, so on you go. You never see it coming when the world caves in on you, on your town. There's nothing you can do. Main Street isn't Main Street anymore. No one seems to need us like they did before. It's hard to find a reason left to stay, but it's our town. We love it anyway, come what may. It's our town.
How great would it have been to see this place in its heyday?
Oh, can't tell you how many times I've dreamed of that. But one of these days, we'll find a way to get it back on the map.
Yeah. Hey, listen, thanks for the drive. Had a great time. It's kind of nice to slow down every once in a while.
You're welcome.